are the only person who really felt like Powell's speech in Jackson Hole was more dovish than hawkish.
He has pivoted out of the blue several times. And remember that first time in 2018, like he came out, he was a brand new chairman, and he came out like in December of 2018, and he said, monetary policy is on autopilot. They're going to tighten. The very next month, he paused, you know, so he can switch on a dime. And I expect that to happen again.